Welcome to Basic Training in Science class. The purpose of this is to find out where each new science recruit is in their skills with measuring and math and get everybody up to the same level so that no matter who you're working with in lab, you can rely on them to do their science well.
Basic training in physics involves 9 skills. These 9 skills are: number 1, the correct SI units have to go into your equation. 2, in the metric system, the prefixes. What do they mean? What power of 10 do they stand for? 3, you need to know what the math symbols mean. 4, scientific notation. Number 5, significant figures, also known as significant digits. Number 6, slope-intercept form, the equation to graph a straight line. Skill number 7, basic algebra. Manipulate equations to solve them for a specific variable. 8, you need to use your basic trigonometry. Number 9, you need to be able to calculate percent error, cut down on uncertainty, and know where your sources of error may have been. Think of this menu like a choose-your-own-adventure in basic science skills. Click on one of the links to jump into a video and continue your training. I recommend having a piece of paper and a pencil ready and try the examples in the videos for yourself. As always, happy physicsing. Still trying to decide? A good place to start is the metric system. Gotta know what units need to go in your equations.